Going to hit nice and hard. They weren't trying to deny up this mid-tower, but with Fortification, finding pops on the Eclipse, Solo almost dies from that. The Howl over on BZZ, he's on the front lines, actually able to help get that kill up, and then Infest is the one, the Radiant creeps, taking a nice little trip up towards Huffy. And then a follow-up double stun from Weck, trying to buy him the space just to run out here. The Spy Carapace stuns up Gold Black, but Yol's right behind him. Another Vortex and a Prophet TP in front. Stun out from Kuro, trying to hold Solo back here. Quick C charges and a spying space for Denny to attack on a Solo. The attack up the hill, though, will miss. And Denny, time lapse only just in time. He was silenced for so long. And now he's the only member of Na'Vi that is still standing. We've got an undead army as well as an ogre trying to keep him out. Warp Gold Black, that's not the plan. Getting stunned up so he doesn't get there. The stun from Weck again, off target, which means now BZZ goes into the fight. Silence up from Solo means there's no spying carry for stuns. And then the chilling touch buff up has arrived. It's on four of the heroes of Roxkiss. And they're looking for a kill. And Eclipse has to turn a pop with the BKB. Looking to kill on BZZ. He infests into safety the creep wave. Pops back out again. Kuro, he'll shatter right now. And Funnick can't he be out the bash from BZZ. Able to hold him there. And Roxkiss just got a ticket to enter through the top lane. It's the golden ticket delivered by Willy Wonka. All five heroes remain alive, and they're about to get a freebie on the puppy. The bugs come up, but they've got the kill. And they're going to do a Seedoy. Sprout goes down, they can see it. The bugs, the Howl, Seedoy's already been lashed up with that one, and now the Eclipse will go. Lifestealer, Abyssal Blade, he kills the Funnick. The Venomans are all be hitting really hard too. And this is Na'Vi. They're falling like absolute flies in the windshield, and they'll lose everybody. Dendi, maybe not included. Now he gets hexed up. They lose Dendi, and that's probably even going to be a GG call right there. Roxkiss are so far in front right now. Howl's puppy has worked with own heal right now. 15 one shot is still available, but look at the damage directly towards the melee ranks. It's a BS swap. Stunning into Solo. Weck will get himself a stun, but not on the BZZ as well. But they want Solo dead. The Eclipse was doing some hard work there, but now BZZ doing it even harder. He needs to keep up with Funnick. The Howl is there. If they lose BZZ, it's only the Aegis the Immortal. If they lose him again, that's more problematic. Stun from Nyx, the timing is right. Yol comes in, coats him with the ultimate. The armlet now only just turns on for the Lifestealer, who jumps inside of Solo and gets a double kill jumping out with the Infest. Puppy will tap out, the concede is there. And Roxkiss will take the victory away from Na'Vi here in the MLG TKO.